Also new tonight, the fire at Natural Bridge State Resort Park in Kentucky may have been intentionally set, according to a preliminary investigation by firefighters on the scene. The Kentucky Division of Forestry says more research is needed to confirm the cause. This particular fire burned more than 100 acres, but the flames have been put out. Natural Bridge State Resort Park is still determining when it will be safe to allow hikers back on those trails.